Hello students, now let us take the last example of Remainder theorem. Now using Remainder theorem, find the remainder when px, that is x cube minus 6x square plus 2x minus 4 is divided by px minus 1. Now how to find the, now if it is the polynomial x minus a is divided by, if px is divided by the linear polynomial x minus a, then the remainder is pa. Now here, if we take 3x minus 1, that is p equals to 0, then 3x will be equals to 1, so x is equals to 1 upon 3. Now, if we put x equals to 1 upon 3, we will get the remainder. So now that means we have to find p 1 upon 3 to find the remainder. Now let us solve this. 1 upon 3 cube minus 6, 1 upon 3 square plus 2, 1 upon 3 minus 4. Let us solve this. This will become 1 upon 27. This is 1 cube, 1 upon 3 square is 1 upon 9. So it becomes 6 upon 9 plus 2 upon 3 minus 4. Now let us take the LCM. The LCM will be 27. 27 here we will get 1 minus 27 divided by 9 is 3. 3 6 is 18. Then 27 divided by 3 is 9. 9 2 is 18, and here 27 4 is 108. Now let us solve this. This and this will cancel. 1 minus 108 will become minus 107 upon 27. So the remainder is minus 107 upon 27 when this polynomial is divided by 3x minus 1.